Humankind has faced a multitude of infectious diseases thousands of years before COVID-19. This video will present an overview of all notorious pandemics in history. But before, we need to specify the term pandemic. What is the difference between an epidemic and a pandemic? An epidemic is defined as a rapid increase in the number of cases of an infectious disease. In an epidemic, the infectious disease spreads faster than anticipated. Usually, an epidemic affects a large number of people. However, epidemics are geographically restricted. A pandemic, on the other side, is proclaimed when this infectious disease has spread across a larger region. That means over multiple countries or even worldwide. The most recent corona pandemic, which we are facing today, caused by SARS-CoV-2, affects over 200 countries. But what kind of other pandemics did humanity face in the past? Please make sure that the death toll you will see is based on estimations. The oldest epidemic or pandemic ever documented was known as the Athenian Plague, 430 years before Christ. This infectious disease occurred during the Peloponnesian War and spread across many regions. Alone in the city of Athens, it has probably killed 25% of the city's inhabitants. The causative agent is not identified. During that time, people have taken those epidemics for penalties of the gods. The next big pandemic occurred in the year 165 and was named Antonine Plague. The infectious disease spread across the entire Roman Empire and claimed up to one-third of the population in some regions. Smallpox is discussed as a possible cause of the pandemic. The next big plague occurred 400 years later, in the year 541, and is known as the Justinian Plague. The causative agent was the bacterium Yersinia pestis. Estimations indicate a reported number of 15 up to 100 million deaths. Almost 50% of the city's population has died in Constantinople alone. Maybe the most notorious infectious disease is known as the Black Death. The outbreak in 1347 was caused by Yersinia pestis again and killed around 150 million people. Some sources even speak about 200 million people. During that time, this pandemic killed 30 to 50% of the population in Europe. Almost 500 years later, multiple waves of the cholera pandemic occurred between 1817 and 1860. During the first, second, and third cholera pandemic, which was caused by the pathogen Vibrio cholerae, approximately 1 to 5 million people died. In total, there have been 7 cholera pandemics, and still many thousands of people die from cholera each year. Only some years later, in 1894, the third plague, again caused by Yersinia pestis, originated in China and spread over to India. In total, around 15 million victims died, 10 million in India alone. The next infamous pandemic occurred during World War I in 1918. The Spanish flu was caused by the influenza A virus, more specifically, the H1N1 strain. The disease has first been reported in a US army camp and quickly spread out in the whole world during war. The first wave of the Spanish flu was not as severe. The second wave, however, was way more deadly, and overall 20 to 50 million people lost their lives because of the Spanish flu. AIDS, short for Acquired Immunodeficiency Syndrome, was characterized as a disease first in the 1980s. The causative agent of the disease was HIV, a virus that mainly infects CD4-positive T cells. A decline of these immune cells leads to the loss of cell-mediated immunity, and patients were more susceptible to infections. It was also discovered that it was a sexually transmitted disease. The virus, and with that also the disease, spread in the entire world, Until today, around 35 million people died of AIDS-related illnesses. There is no vaccine, but there is good medication today to live a normal life as an infected person. Another big influenza outbreak in 2009, known as the Swine Flu, started in Mexico and was considered a pandemic within weeks. The pathogen was the influenza A virus strain H1N1 again. The estimated number of deaths is between 20 and 500,000. Many people were highly concerned about the Ebola outbreak in 2014. The infectious disease rapidly spread in West Africa. Ebola is caused by the Ebola virus. The 2014 outbreak killed more than 10,000 people. The most recent pandemic affecting the entire world is the COVID-19 crisis. It has first been detected in Wuhan, China, and within weeks reached nearly every country. The pandemic was called out in March 2020. All of us know the responsible causative pathogen of the COVID-19 disease, the RNA virus SARS-CoV-2. It can cause severe respiratory illness and to this date has killed 3.5 million people. Different vaccines against the virus have been developed within a year and might help to get back to a normal life. Looking back at the history of pandemics and epidemics, we can identify pathogens that have always caused crises, such as the influenza A virus or Yersinia pestis. Yet, we do not know which pathogens cause the next big pandemic, but we know for sure that there will be one. Let's hope a long time will pass until then. Today's world is connected way better than 1,000 years back in the past. People are mobile and travel all the time. Unfortunately, this also promotes the rapid spread of pathogens and might also facilitate pandemics to arise. I hope you have a good overview about some of the major pandemics in history now. If you could learn some new things, make sure to subscribe and check out this video here. Thanks and bye!